Today we're in the town of Iliash, Romania, at a preschool which has been transformed into a refugee reception center where they're currently housing about 20 Ukrainian refugees. With your support, Global Medic has provided these refugees with bedding, hygiene supplies, food, and also a fridge so that they can store the food in it as they figure out the next steps in their journey.